Hello friends, welcome to our channel MJ Kids Special. From today we are going to start basic Mehendi tutorial for kids. Today first we are going to see basic designs to draw in Mehendi.
Different types of dots.
You can easily draw dots by applying correct pressure to the Mehendi cone. For small dots, only little pressure is to be applied. More pressure is required to draw big dots. The size of the dots depends upon the pressure applied to the cone. Horizontal and vertical lines. Before drawing any Mehendi design, we have to practice for horizontal lines, even and other types of lines. Like vertical, slanting. These lines will help you to make your design look beautiful. Practice makes man perfect.
Slanting lines from both sides.
The practice of slanting lines will help you to draw checks easily, as in many Mehendi designs, slanting lines is used to draw designs.
checks. Here the first type of checks is drawn with the help of slanting lines. These slanting lines are drawn from the both right side and left side. This type is called double line dot checks. In this we have drawn double horizontal lines and single vertical lines, and we have drawn dots at the corners of the checks. Is this design beautiful? Next, we are going to draw checks with alternative colored parts. In this, first we have drawn horizontal and vertical lines. Then we are going to color these checks alternately. Triangle, humps, and other designs. For watching.
For more videos, subscribe to our YouTube channel MJ Kids Special, and don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe to our YouTube channel.